With a perfect smile, he lights up the faces of many. His flair for fashion has made him a celebrity within his own household, and his athleticism has impressed even his own grandparents. But just how did this pug-friendly toddler become so advanced? Biography looks at Jacob Douglas Vile in 2010, his best year yet. He was born Jacob Douglas Vile on July 19, 2008, and became the first non-canine child in his family. Some say it only took moments after his birth for him to become a grandson. He quickly became the smartest person in his family, and his ability to look good in front of the camera quickly surpassed all expectations based on his parents. By his first birthday, he was able to walk, both on the ground and around poles. He was also quick to develop a skill for floating while in an inflatable device. In late 2009, at the age of one, Jacob was chosen to represent the green crayon in his school Halloween, an honor typically bestowed only on 2 or 3 year olds. The burden weighed heavily on him, and he was emotionally drained after the performance. But by December, Jacob had fully recovered and was an avid adventurer in the Maryland snow. This would be the catalyst for an exciting 2010. By the start of 2010, Jacob Vile was good looking, a good dog walker, and able to navigate his way through any terrain. It became difficult outside, however, as 2 February blizzards attempted to slow him down. Nonetheless, Jacob geared up for the frozen tundra and explored the greater Reisterstown area. After spending a lot of time shoveling snow, Jacob used the harsh winter months to submerge himself in reading books, which were often bigger than he was. And as the warmer months approached, he took on a job as a watering boy. Although this job did not last, it would set him up for a tremendous experience months later. After mastering the watering can, Jacob moved on to become a chain inspector at the Jefferson Memorial. But the work, although mentally provoking, did not grant him the level of excitement he had hoped for in a career. On a whim, Jacob decided to give dancing a try. He was an immediate success. Requests for him to dance did not stop pouring from his parents, and he eventually learned to incorporate his guitar.
She was hanging on.
But as the pressure mounted for him to perform, he knew he would need a break. Jacob chose to take a break and vacation in scenic North Carolina. This vacation was cut short, however, as he ran from paparazzi when they found him on a nude beach. Following this vacation, Jacob chose not to go back to dancing, but instead to try himself in Hollywood. He co-starred with Chuck E. Cheese in a high-speed chase movie, but poor ticket sales led Jacob to leave Hollywood in his past. After basking in the Hollywood spotlight, Jacob left Hollywood and joined a motorcycle gang, but ended up spending much of his earnings on a large big wheel collection. However, he decided to abandon his collection upon finding a hidden golf ball.